Okay, now, if you do very tight net, shuttle goes like that, he, opponent can do drive attack, then after tight net, like that. Ready for this, ready for lift, net. Fish should be like that. So when opponent is there. But if your net shot is loose, stop there. If your net shot is loose, and opponent can kind of good flat flick, then your feet has to be wider. So you can cover both attack. Because it's a little bit far, if opponent do the net shot, you have a time to come back. But after loose shot, if you stay like that, he attack here, late, you will be late to that one. Now, if you I lift it back, bang, high, stop, then wider. Ready for dangerous smash, this one. This, you cover this one first. And then cover, drop, clear. If I lift cross, shuttle goes there, then wider, that way. Same, attack is dangerous. Are you ready for this one first? Like that. Ready? If I do tight cross net, tight net, so shuttle is very tight at the net, stop, then like this. Ready for net, lift. Because it's tight, he can't drive it. Then you fit like that. Same. If I do cross net but loose cross net, there, yes, an opponent has got flat flick or drive chance, then you have to do that. Wide. If your net shot is tight, your right foot point to the shuttlecock. Like that. If it loose, little wide. Long, wider. Same. Here, if you do the tight net, like that. If you do the loose shot, little bit wide. Long, completely square to the shuttlecock. So you're ready 50-50 both sides.